comes a time in your life when you pray to Jesus and you say, you know, I want to be more like you. I love you. Please forgive me for the things that I have done wrong, and I want to be more like you, and I want your love to be in my heart. Does that make sense? That his love can be in your heart? That's so wonderful. I'm so glad he's in your heart. I hope that he's in all of your hearts. And if you ever feel like you don't need to pray that prayer, you just go to your mom, your Sunday school teacher, anyone. Go to your mom or dad or your Sunday school teacher or someone you know well here at church and tell them, I want to pray and ask Jesus to turn the light on in my heart, to be in my heart. I want to be more like him, and I want his love to be with me always, and I want to shine his love, and that is how you turn the light on.
Chocolates. Can you grab the chocolate?